we put as many young people who graduate from high school, we put as many young people into the community college system as any other region of the state. We graduate as many people from our two-year associate degree programs at the community colleges as any other area in the state. So why do we lag behind in those second 2 years? There's only one conclusion. It's accessibility. All too often, these kids, if you live in Phelps, if you live up in Bell County or Harlan County or Letcher County or even Floyd County, you live maybe as far as 3 to 4 hours away from a public university. So what we're trying to do is to partner with the privates in our area, provide more of these opportunities for our kids, and to make them competitive, to make the private institutions competitive with what the costs are offered, the same courses or similar courses by the public universities. That's really what the scholarship fund does.